Trump's been telling us for quite some time now that the economy is doing great. Over the last week or so, he's been telling us, no, there's no signs of a recession anywhere. Things are great. Have you seen the unemployment numbers? Have you seen the jobs numbers we're putting up? And again, Trump has been talking about these job numbers basically since he took office, taking credit for all of this. Everything's great. You know, 210,000 jobs on average per month. Except that yesterday, the Labor Department had to come out and revise all those numbers down for the last 12 months because it turns out they were overestimated by about 500,000 jobs, 501,000 jobs to be exact. The Labor Department overestimated had been created in 2018 through the first few months of 2019. So they had to revise that down. Turns out we didn't create as many jobs as we had originally guessed. And the reason I say guessed is because people need to understand something. Every month, you know, we get these jobs reports. Oh my God, we created 200,000 jobs this month. That's not based on payroll increases. That's not based on any statistics. That's actually based on surveys. Surveys of businesses and workers here in the United States. It's not based on anything other than people saying, oh, yeah, we created 30 jobs. Literally, that's what happens, folks. But the Labor Department had to go back through, as they always do, because this is how it's always been. It's not just a Trump thing. They went back through and finally looked at payroll and decided, you know, they could compare those to the numbers before them and said, okay, well, we were 500,000 over in our estimate. So we got to revise those numbers down. It's not 210,000 a month, it was 170,000 a month. 170,000 per month still seems like a big number, but it's not enough. And that's the problem. Yes, we created 170,000 jobs per month over the last 12 months, but again, that's still not enough. And according to economists, when you look at the areas where they had to revise those numbers down in the greatest amounts, you're looking at travel and leisure, and hospitality. So we're looking at, So travel, leisure, and hospitality, which basically is, you know, the tourist industry. People working at a seaside restaurant who depend on the summer vacationers coming down. So revising those jobs numbers down means there was fewer people traveling, spending money all along their little trip. And in retail, that's probably the worst one. Because that's average consumers, you and me, going out there buying a new shirt, buying a new TV, buying anything. And those numbers went down by 146,000. This is a sign of a recession, folks. And economists are now saying this is no longer a possibility. It's about to be a reality, and we're probably going to hit that recession next year. Thanks for watching, everybody. And don't forget, if you like what you see here, like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. And now you can also become a member of Ring of Fire and get exclusive early access to certain Ring of Fire videos all throughout the week. Just click on the little join button right below the video.